Hi, I'm Richard from Beast Consultants. Today we're going to look at four ways to use ink to text in OneNote. So let's open up our demo book, and across the top here we've got some handwriting. So what we want to do is just go to the draw tab and very easily ink to text. So that converts that whole page of ink handwriting notes from ink to text. Okay, so what about if these notes were in the middle of a page of writing, or perhaps it's just one line? Well, what we do is, we'll have to go back to start here, we highlight a box over the top of our handwriting by right-clicking and just dragging it over the area we want to convert the text of, and then very quickly just go ink to text again, and it converts that quickly. Go back to the start, it's a long sentence. Okay, so that's the second way. Draw a box, and ink to text will convert it just that area. So once again, we'll go back to our start again. This is the third way. We have to draw a box over all our handwriting again. And then what we do this time is we left click and we have a control box here and we go down to ink to text, press that, and it converts it that quickly. So that's very useful if we're not in the draw tab. So we're in the home section, we can highlight an area, left click in the box and get it that quickly. So let's have a look at the fourth way. Once again, we draw a box over it. We left click and then go to copy. And what we might do is paste this into another section, into our tips and tricks section here, and we go to paste. Now we've got four options we can paste here. We can paste the whole page, we'll only make it the same. But if we go to the keep text only, then what it does, it converts it and places it in one shot. So that's a real quick shortcut for your notes. Copy and paste, and then keep text only. We can still maneuver and use the tools that are in OneNote to convert this text and shape it any way we like. By dragging the box out, we make it into the same line that we can converted it from, and we can just even do things like highlighting it and change the size of the text. So we've gone through four ways. The first one, use ink to text just on the draw tab, highlight a box over an area and use ink to text to convert a line or section. The third way is to be able to highlight a box, left click and go to ink to text. And the fourth way is to copy and paste with keep text only. So I hope you've enjoyed those ways. We can use OneNote every day.